taxi, taxi, there's a taxi, taxi.
After around 1.5 hours or around two hours siguro, you'd stop by sa isang SOS place. Yan, stop over, pwede kang umihi, pwede kang bumili ng mga snacks and stuff. Anong gusto mo?
And finally arrived sa barge.
Kumusta ka? Talk boy. Okay, no? Super. Wow, so dark. Anami sa barge. Yay! And the sea. Grabe kakapoy. Like, super. 4 hours? 4 or 5 hours, more or less. 5 hours of sitting down.
We are officially sa Dumaguete. We are not Dumaguete. We are not Dumaguete. 15 minutes buffer, we're in the island. Contains to get it now.
We're off the bus na. Yay! We're here na talaga sa Dumaguete.
Unwinding after a long day of journeying across the Philippines. Charm.
Oh yeah, let me know.
Share kung bakit pala kami nagpunta sa Dumaguete. We went here to surprise Leash for her birthday because she's turning 18.
On our way to Canada. We're here. We are at House of Z. Yung maklaro ang Z. But we are here. No, that's a lizard. That's not a doorbell. It's not.